model, Volkswagen Passat Blue Motion. Price, £23,530. Engine, 1.6-liter 4-cylinder diesel, power/torque, 118 bhp/250 Nm, transmission, 6-speed manual, front-wheel drive. 0 to 62 miles per hour, 10.8 seconds, top speed, 130 miles per hour, economy, CO2, 76.3 miles per gallon/95 gram/km. Company car drivers will flock to the Passat Blue Motion, and for good reason. It's extremely efficient, doesn't demand any performance compromise and looks just as smart as the standard car. For some, the £880 premium this super-efficient model commands will be better spent upgrading the regular car to SE spec. The Passat Blue Motion is a great family car, but the Skoda Superb is bigger, better value and almost as good to drive. Volkswagen may be promising a raft of fancy new hybrid and electric models in the future, but diesels remain big business despite the recent Dieselgate scandal. While you'll see Blue Motion badges on many of VW's diesels, signifying the use of high-efficiency tech, this model has the full range of EcoTweaks. From the outside, you'll spot a blanked-off front grille and revised rear bumper, as well as a more aerodynamic 17-inch alloy wheel design. The effect on the exterior design is subtle, so the Passat is still a classy-looking family saloon. But the impact on efficiency is far greater, with VW claiming an economy jump from 70.6 miles per gallon on the regular 1.6 liter TDI to 76.3 miles per gallon on this model. CO2 emissions fall from 105 g/km to 95 g/km. That's a big improvement, but it's worth remembering the Blue Motion costs £880 more to buy than the S version on which it's based. Fortunately, there's no evidence of the Passat's efficiency drive inside. It's as solid and upmarket as ever, with classy chrome trim and quality to match cars from the class above. Buyers will be happy to learn that there's no performance penalty in opting for the Blue Motion model. In fact, the top speed increases by 1 mile per hour to 130 miles per hour thanks to the better high-speed aero. The 118 bhp 1.6 TDI is reasonably flexible, and is happy being revved to get the best out of it. Even so, despite the slick 6-speed manual shift, it isn't the quietest unit when stretched, and can sound strained. However, the VW suspension is affected by the Blue Motion tweaks. And while it's far from uncomfortable and less of a problem the faster you go, it takes on a slightly firmer edge around town, picking out bumps and potholes in the road. The Passat is designed to spend most of its life pounding motorways rather than crawling through town centers, but it's the only real compromise.